R2-D2, you found a cigarette. Well, I don't think smoking is grown up at all. Because it's very dangerous. Smoking does dreadful things to your lungs and is very bad for your heart.
Skinny, where the point is organs were shutting down.
I've lost several teeth. My skin is dry. My breasts have fallen. No young girl wants to look like a skeleton. It's horrible. It's ugliness. You couldn't believe anyone would want to look like that.
2.8 million new people get chlamydia every year.
700,000 new people will get gonorrhea every year.
The testing for it is really quick, easy, and painless.
Nurses provide extraordinary care. I mean, they're the front lines of the healthcare system. We could be training nurses right here in the United States, and there are a lot of people who would love to be in that helping profession, and yet we just aren't providing the resources to get them trained. That's something that we've got to fix. That should be a no-brainer.
Routine surgeries have a 31% greater risk of the patient dying if they're admitted to a hospital with a shortage of nurses. One-fifth of the 98,000 deaths that occur each year are because of understaffing. Without nursing, patients die. And that's the message that needs to be out there, not wouldn't it be nice to have a nurse. It's essential.